Right now, we go to the press conference and the press room with winning coach Nash Racela and I believe Mike Tolomia. Oh, sorry, RR Pogoy, who had a huge second quarter para po sa FEU Tamaraws. Kayo po'y nanonood dito sa ABS-CBN. Unang-una, congratulations coach Nash Racela for the win in game number one. Yeah, talk about yung nagbago dun sa second quarter, coach. Kasi yung first quarter obviously was an NU quarter. Yung simula ng second quarter was still an NU momentum. Pero ano yung nag-iba? Paano na-bridge niyo yung second quarter and third quarter and establish your biggest lead in those quarters?
Yeah, we just went back to our strengths, actually. I think if you look at the previous games, kasi kumbaga umalis kami dun sa strength namin eh. And then just for us to get a win and for us to get to the finals. But now, I think against NU, we just have to go back to our strengths.
Coach Nash, can you explain a bit yung last play mo? Well, second to the last play na you went to Mac Bello. A few things to consider. Struggling siya sa game na to. Prior to that shot against Roga, he was 2-for-12. But you called the play that, sa memory ko, mukhang hindi mo ginamit buong game. It was a pick and roll between the 4 and the 5. It is something that NU didn't see, so they had no idea how to adjust. Talk about that call that you had for Mac Bello.
I thank the Lord for the wisdom He gave us. Ano lang eh, kumbaga perfect place, perfect timing. Si Mac is not afraid to take the big shots. Just so happened in the game na I think NU made good adjustments in the fourth quarter. They made consecutive stops. That's why we had to look for another guy. And we were blessed si Mac delivered.
Well, speaking of another guy, napag-usapan natin sa pregame kasamang TJ na importante outside of Mike Tolomia and Mac Bello dahil kumbaga mag-concentrate yung depensa sa kanila.
Right.
Si RR Pogoy, pag-usapan natin RR yung second quarter na yon the third quarter na talagang bumulusok ka, no? Ano yung nararamdaman mo? Ano yung nakita mo sa depensa? Ano yung mga na-take advantage mo?
First of all, nagpapasalamat ako sa Panginoon. This is a blessing for me. Kaya tinitake advantage ko kasi yung tao ko, yung helper nila, Mike, tsaka Bello. Kaya open na open talaga ako sa ano.
So kapag,
sa corner.
Pag nangyayari yun, or anong ginagawa mong instinct? Kumakat ka, hinahanap mo yung open lane, saka mukhang wala ka talagang duda kapag tumatanggap ka ng bola, pumupukol ka na. No? Ganun ba talaga yung license si Coach Nash na kapag iniwanan ka libre, take the shots?
Oh, yun din sinasabi nila coach eh. Then nakikita din nila coach na nag-extra work ako sa ano, sa practice. Kaya binibigyan ako ng lisensya.
At nabigyan ka uli ng opportunidad dito sa finals. Alam natin kasama ka dun sa nung 2011, ano, nung nag-finals kayo. Congratulations. He is our PS Bankable Player of the Game. Open a PS Bank account now dahil dito simple lang. I'm sure yung mga kababayan mo sa Talisay, Cebu, RR, tuwa-tuwa. Congratulations sa inyo. Congratulations kay Coach Nash Racela for this game 1 win. Of course, it's never over.